a very difficult time in my youth, I was able to overcome that time by encountering God personally during the most difficult time. Since then, I felt God was calling me to help those who were suffering from their lives like me to encounter God personally. I don't think God's ministry can be done just because I want to. Those who want to do God's work need to focus on God's heart, not their feeling. Therefore, I would suggest that those who want to devote their lives in God should ask a question about God's calling and listen to quietly what God says to them through prayer, Bible, and God's people. I didn't want to devote myself to the emotion of the moment, so I kept asking God questions about His calling and listening to God's voice quietly. There were a few ways I confirmed God's calling: Bible, prayer, mentor. I think those who want to devote their lives should listen to God's voice to confirm God's calling. God is talking to us through prayer, Bible, and God's people. Yes, God gave me scriptures to confirm God called me. First scripture, Jeremiah chapter 4, verse 5. Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you were born, I set you apart. I appointed you as a prophet to the nation. Second scripture, Isaiah chapter 40, verse 3. A voice of one calling in the desert, prepare the way for the Lord, make straight in the wilderness a highway for our God.